So when we're in the street, we hope to encourage and give confidence to the younger generation, even the older generation. My name is Lewis Chalmers and I'm a professional dancer. I got into dancing when I was around 13, 14 years old. I was watching Britain's Got Talent and I seen a lot of the dance acts that's on there, became my main inspirations to start. Luckily throughout dancing I met Dylan. Me and him is a professional dance duo called Mix It Up. We teach all over, we perform all over, and we're the best of friends. For me, the good thing about dance is when you create something so great and you're proud of it and you get the chance to showcase that into the public and to see what their initial reaction is going to be. Even sometimes if you get not so good feedback, it's still great because it gives you an option to go back and think and improve what you did wrong or what you didn't do so great. When we're dancing, we're in our own zone. No one can kind of comprehend what that's like until they're in the zone. You're just focused, you're happy, you're having fun, you're living life, and you're doing what you do best. When me and Dylan dance, we have this bond, this friendship. And that's really special because that allows us to interact with each other. We both throw in different crazy ideas. Might sound so crazy, but then when it comes to it, that's how we can create something so incredible. Mine and Dylan's most memorable moment throughout dancing will definitely be Britain's Got Talent. We both met up, we hadn't had long to practice, and we jumped straight in the deep end by entering a big UK competition. We got through, we got a call from an agent saying we had made it through to the live shows, and then unfortunately, I had septicemia, I had to undergo two life-saving operations, and then we missed the live show, so we're going to go back next year. So when me and Dylan put together our routines, it's not the case of we go into training and we just say, right, we're going to do this. We actually go home, get our pencil and pad out, take a long time to think about it. When we come in, we put our ideas together. Dylan have good ideas, I'll have good ideas. Sometimes the ideas I bring to the table, Dylan might have something better, so we mix them together. We incorporate our own ideas, thoughts and feelings, and we come out with something incredible. We don't take from other people's performances. We try to create our own stuff that no one's ever seen before. That's our sole purpose in performing, so we can be different. We're mixing it up. The advice I'd give to other people out there with amazing talents is just be yourself. Your time's limited here, just like all of us. Through your talent, when you express yourself, you will find happiness, you will find friendship, and you will find so many amazing opportunities.